We are checking in here with Sky Blue FC head coach Jim Gabarra. Just wrapped up a hard-fought 2-1 victory here at against the Washington Spirit. Coach, talk to us a little bit about the game here today, and you know what your thoughts were about the play on the field.
Well, I thought it was a good game on both sides. Very hard-fought, like you said, and you know, I think we came out really fast. And then sometimes you get that early goal, and you can tend to take your foot off the gas a bit. I thought we could have probably got a second and third, and you know, let them back in, made a defense, had a real defensive lapse there on their goal. And, you know, we responded pretty well in the second half, came out hard and got the go-ahead goal, and then kind of held on for dear life there at the end. But I thought the players gave a real good effort, and it was better than our first game, and we created an awful lot of good chances.
And now to see the team come out, you know, so early, Coach, you know, literally 90 seconds into the game, you know, off a corner kick to see Coco put away that header, to give your team an early 1-0 advantage. What are some of the things, you know, that kind of, like you were talking about, to kind of level down the emotion and everything from scoring so quickly to make sure that you get back focused to what you need to do on the field?
Well, it's hard because it's just natural to go, oh, well, we're ahead now. We can just kind of relax a little bit. And, you know, you can never let a team get any kind of scoring opportunities or get any kind of momentum from it. So, you know, they naturally want to try to get it back right away. And, you know, fortunately, we didn't give it up right away, but it was still... You know, I think our corner kicks have been very dangerous. Denisha's serving great balls in, and we've got, you know, three or four players who are dangerous in the air, and, you know, it was a great goal.
And now when the game emerged to 1-1, it was level, and then to see your team come back and get that go-ahead once again and then hold on, you know, to, you know, get the 3 points here today on the road, you know, what do you think that says about the team in general?
Well, it's good. We learned how to find a way to get a result just as we did at home, and... You know, to start the season off with a home win and a road win is going to do a lot for our confidence.
And now 2-0-0, Coach, the only undefeated, only unbeaten, untied team in the league, top of the table. You know, what are some of the things, you know, to keep the team kind of level and knowing that, yeah, that's two wins, that's 6 points, which are very crucial points, but to kind of keep everyone still focused that, you know, it's a long season and make sure that you get the most out of the team with each game?
Well, I mean, that's something you always have to focus on is approach it one game at a time. And we've got a very difficult road trip now going up to Western New York. And, you know, they're going to be very hungry for a win at home. And, you know, we have also a responsibility of the players that are fighting for playing time to push the players who are playing and make sure that they're all, as a group, improving, but also improving as individual players.
No question about it, Coach. Congratulations today on the hard-fought 2-1 victory here in Washington. Team now 2-0-0. Got to be happy with that. But, you know, best of luck as the team heads up to Western New York. And, you know, just want to thank you for sharing some time with us.
Nine on die.